Welcome to the 21st century of Earth for you, Lucy. This is the future. And for you, Dave, it's properly the past, I think.
Yeah, it is.
So this is the future. Any more wars happened?
Nope, apart from World War III. That will happen in the next century. But for now, you guys have to wear these.
Huh? Why do we need to wear these?
Well, do you remember when we talked about that fireworks when we first met?
Yes, so you took us in during this time.
Yep.
Can we stop it?
No.
Why?
Cause some things are supposed to happen, and certain events can't be changed, like this one.
But a lot of people died in this, and you're just gonna let it happen?
Yes.
Lucy, there is some things where a fixed point in time cannot be changed, because if they do, then time will bite you back in the butt.
Okay, so we just go shopping now.
Yes, but we need more money. Hold on. Look! Free money!
Thanks, but people do love money.
Shopping! That's what you call money grabbers. Come on, let's look around.
So then, like my bag?
That's it! A handbag!
Yes, well, I tried some clothes on, but they're not for me.
That's cause them clothes are not from your time.
Do you want a chip?
Sure. Doctor, what's going on?
Oh no. The Archon.
I urge you, at this moment of national emergency, to stay at home, protect our NHS, and save lives.
Great! Now the Prime Minister is dead. Now what?
Well, I saw for all times before. I just need the consciousness. Well then, take me to your leader. Okay, tell me what you want. The Earth! But with the Earth nowadays, they're planning to be more plastic free for the environment. Where would you go? So, you want the Earth to be plastic instead? Well, you can't. I can take you somewhere else. A place that you can call home. Remember this. I tried to help you. But if you can't overcome your selfish needs, then I'm sorry. I have to stop you. I'm sorry, but when there's plastic, there's fire, and fire melts plastic. Lucy, Dave, run!
Well, I'm glad that's over.
Yeah, so shall we go then?
Yeah, but may never look at a dummy in the same way again, though, since they tried to kill me. But yeah, let's go.
Welcome to this evening's news, but unfortunately, news that Boris Johnson is dead, and there were a few more casualties, but there will be an election in a couple of weeks to vote for our new Prime Minister. This is just what we needed. After overcoming a 2-year pandemic, but who will be our next Prime Minister now?